Hello, everybody. Welcome back to this episode of the Sailor Moon Watch Along. We are five episodes away. Well, six if you count this episode. Into the next, until the end of the season. Because there's only It's 46 episodes. I was looking at the American numbers. Sorry. So we get about 10 episodes. I am wrong. So we get to learn the backstory of the entire show in this episode. So personally, I'm going to say this right now. Okay? Going to put this right now. Due to it being a backstory, I will be unable to rate this. So, because this is just a long, tiring expo dump of an episode. Only took 35 episodes to get the backstory. Like, to what happens and to the reasons why the villains are attacking the heroes, the reason the heroes are on the Earth, and it's convoluted. But I will try to do a play-by-play of it. Now, like my normal just reactions, this is going to be a full play-by-play. Because it has to do something about a war. And that's all I remember. And then the Endymion arc starts after this. Where's my pillow? Ah, there it is. Oh, I have it adjusted a certain angle that if I, looking up actually hurts my neck. Previously, is this the backstory, or is the next episode the backstory? I think this is the backstory episode. Can't remember. Usagi is the Moon Princess. Yep, like I said last time. No shit. She's Sailor Moon. She's the Moon Princess. The hair gave it away. They needed to be a little bit more tight-lipped on that. Princess Serenity is her name. And at least that's the one thing in the English translations that was more slap in the face. Her name was Serena. Princess Serenity. S-E-R-E. Blocked. Back the fuck off. Serenity gives zero shits against you. Endymion. Oh, Endymion. Wow, I was pronouncing that so wrong. Okay. Backstory. There's two backstories. There's one that comes in at the end of this series season. Always liked that Moon Locket. Seems like the two of them were a couple. Then war breaks out. Oh, this isn't the full backstory, so. Take that away. Heal. Nope. Sorry, I'm trying to. Oh, I went way too far. She's passed out. We won't get the backstory till episode 44. So, yeah. They're ready to fight. We want help. You disobeyed my orders and tried to kill him. Goodbye, Zoysite. Talia. Endymion. Former prince of the Kingdom of Earth. Oh, turned everything into flowers. We have a pissed off Kunzite. It's weird. America only got 40 episodes. Japan had 46. Screw DIC. The whole story. Is this the backstory or no? It was called the Silver Millennium. Kind of has a certain Indian feel to it. Wow, Serenity is either in a corset or thin as hell. No, we're all beings of this earth. Everybody's like, yes, let's do it. And Usagi says she's out. She wants out. She's sick of fighting. Don't. Oh. Slap. From Ray. Race crime. Supreme Thunder. Crescent of Beam. Venus and Jupiter are down. Mars is down. And he just bats Mercury away. Did she just kill Kunzite? Nope. Determination. The second part wasn't that good. But it did show that everything was getting... Whoa! Okay. About time you do that. Anyway, pause. I finally got the, hey, the next episode's coming. That's pretty nice. So I have no background music or noise right now while I do this. So I gave the Dark was a 3 out of 5 because the heroes were getting their asses handed to them. Now, it's probably just because of the context of the episode that I'm giving it a muse better than a could be doing something else. Because in all of the episode, or in this particular episode, all Usagi is learning how, or she's going through a conflict. That conflict in the manga lasts a couple of chapters, instead of it just being, poof, we're good. She becomes princess. She closes herself off from the world for about a week. Then the girls go over to her house and help her out. Then she joins up in the battle, or the next battle. So that is how that goes. But in this one, it's like, oh, all my friends are pretty much dead. Let's fight now. But yeah, it shows her determination, and she can do it if she actually tries, instead of just her being the crybaby klutz. So that's why I gave it a 3 out of 5, nothing lower. The zombie alert, I gotta fix these alerts or these things. Probably do that for the second season. But as of right now, this is where we're going to end it. Please tell me what you guys think in the comments below. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.